Now this little fella here is a royal dottyback. It's a very beautiful little striking fish, but they can be quite territorial. So you really don't want them with other ones or even anything that looks a little bit similar to them, because they're quite a territorial little dude. If you keep them with fish that look nothing like them, they can be okay, but they're definitely one you want to watch because they're a stroppy little fella.